from Austin Off Leash Canine. How you doing? We just picked up Daisy. She's a six-year-old German Shepherd mix. Her mom, Sarah, wants us to work on some dog aggression, some separation anxiety. She's got some basic commands on her, super sweet dog. She just wants to be able to make sure she's okay and she's a good companion. Mom's a runner, so I believe Daisy runs with mom. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna put some basic obedience on her. I'm gonna show you what she can do right now on this short lead. And we'll check in 2 weeks and see where she's at. Daisy, sit. Good, see, we got a sit. Daisy, down. Down. A little distracted by the people over there. Daisy, down. No. Good. Daisy, come.
Good girl. Good girl.
Daisy, come.
Come. Come. Good girl.
Good. Daisy, place. Place.
Good girl.
Daisy, come. So as you can see, not a super hard case. We're just gonna tighten her up and just kind of deal with that separation anxiety and the dog aggression. So what we'll do is we'll get her out in public later next week. And so, like I said earlier, check in 2 weeks and on her progress, and we'll go from there. Thanks.